Your health is getting super low.
Oh shit, you're right. Compliment me a few times.
I love that necklace and your hair. You're so pretty.
Really? What else?
Okay, don't get too carried away. You know that I'm just trying to help you.
Thank you.
I looked and you're still in the lead for class president.
Seriously, that's great news.
Why didn't you tell me Jessica was gonna run too?
Jessica, like my best friend Jessica.
Yeah, she signed up a few days ago. Now she's in like third place.
What? I need to go talk to her. Jess, I didn't know you were running for class president too.
Yeah, and you're gonna lose to me, bitch.
What?
You're hideous and I never wanted to be friends.
Okay, seriously, stop. You're killing my health.
Guys, get her. You're ugly.
Your hair looks so ratty.
I hate your clothing.
You're built like a Roblox character.
What is wrong with you? Why are you doing this?
Have fun winning with no health left. I can help you to get your health back.
I don't even know you.
Trust me, you're gonna want to hear this.
Stranger danger. Okay.
7-1? What, is my soulmate Bigfoot or something? Man's is like a walking skyscraper.
My soulmate's only 5'4".
Aw, short king.
No, it's not cute.
Why not?
All of my kids are gonna be so short.
Well, it's better than the ugly gene that you're gonna give them.
I am not ugly. Who are you looking for?
My soulmate.
That's how you're gonna find him?
You know, I don't think I could miss him. He is 7'1".
That is so funny considering you're like 4'11", right?
Okay, first of all, I'm 5'2", thank you.
Maybe he's like an NBA player.
I really hope so.
Bro, are you drinking from a salsa jar?
7'1"'s not like that tall, right?
Are you dumb? That's really tall.
What's with all the commotion?
Dude, there's a guy in the hall that literally looks like Slender Man.
My soulmate! Excuse me, sorry, excuse me, I need to get through.
We all want to talk to him. Wait your turn.
He's definitely not going to talk to you when you look like Shrek.
What? Shrek? Bro, he's literally built like the Eiffel Tower.
Well, how tall do you think he actually is?
It's got to be over 7 feet.
Can y'all stop shoving me like this is the Hunger Games? It's a dude.
Wow, wow, wow.
These girls are going feral for him. I'm not going to be able to get to him.
I think I know how we can.
How?
Here, get onto my shoulders.
Okay. Are you sure this is safe?
Nope, not at all.
Okay. Hey, moving skyscraper, wait up.
Hey, Bailey, how's the weather up there?
Shut up. Sir, hi, how tall are you?
7'3".
Ugh.
What, do you have something against tall guys?
Oh, I'm sorry. That just means that you're not my soulmate.
How tall is your soulmate?
7'1".
Oh, my brother's 7'1".
A brother? So where's your brother at?
I don't know. He didn't come with me.
What do you mean you don't know? It's like urgent.
Why do you care so much about where my brother is?
Hard to explain.
You are so weird. I'm out.
Wait, please.
Bro, no. You're freaking me out. Can you just leave me alone?
Okay, I'm sorry.
So do you want to get down or...
Yes, I want to get off your shoulders. Whatever, he looked like a grasshopper and his brother probably does too.
You're just mad he didn't like you. Do you think that the brother goes here too?
Who knows, but he's 7'1". I'll see him.
Yeah, but will he even see you?
What do you mean?
You're just like so much shorter than him.
I've had enough of the short slander. This is so annoying.
Oh my god, there's two of them!
Two of who? We need to get his attention, now!
Throw something at him.
Okay.
Not a glass! Oh! Bro, are you kidding me? Which one of you just threw a glass at my head?
Should we run?
I think so.
Yeah, okay.
You two, stop right there!
So are you the one who threw the glass?
Guilty.
You need to come with us to the office now.
Damn, we got caught.
There was like 12 witnesses. Thanks to you, he now has a concussion.
He has a concussion? I just wanted to get his attention.
So you throw the most dangerous thing you could find.
It seemed like a better idea at the time.
Wait, are you the girl who's been harassing my brother?
No, it wasn't me.
Who else would have purple hair?
Shit.
Could you just tell me why you did it?
Because I needed to talk to you.
To me? About what?
How tall is your soulmate?
I am not telling you that.
Just tell me.
It says 5'2". Wait, don't tell me you think that we're soulmates.
Surprise!
No way, you are not going to be my soulmate.
What's that supposed to mean?
You are obviously some kind of crazy. I don't like it.
That is not true. I told you why I threw the glass.
Yeah, but that doesn't justify it.
Well...
I am so done with this game you're playing, I'm leaving.
No, wait!
So, I don't think he's gonna press charges.
He didn't seem very concussed.
That's the girl who threw the glass. Really?
Why are y'all whispering about me when I'm right here?
Oh, sorry, I didn't know you could hear us.
Of course I can hear you.
It's just embarrassing that you were so desperate for attention.
Whatever, it's also embarrassing that your hair looks like that.
My hair is $3,000. I think that our plan may have backfired a little.
Yeah, just like the smallest bit. I know he's my soulmate. I just need a new plan.
What? It's not like you can go after his twin.
Wait.
No, do not tell me that.
Hey, you.
What? Are you gonna throw a glass at my head too?
No.
You're gonna use me to get my brother.
No, that's not what I'm doing at all. I promise.
It's clear you're just desperate for a soulmate.
No, I was trying to get your attention all along. I just thought you were really cute.
Wait, really? Would you want to hang out with me?
Yeah, love to.
Here's my number.
Thanks.
That was like suspiciously easy.
No, there's gotta be a catch, right?
There definitely is.
He just said that I was harassing him and he agrees that fast?
I don't know, maybe it's because you're cute.
I know.
Oh my gosh, what if he like murders you or something?
Okay, let's not manifest that for me. Thanks. It should be 1-4. Yep, this is it.
Hey, welcome in.
Hi. Both of you.
Listen, we just have a few things to ask you. So, why are you such a whore?
Excuse me?
I'm just messing with you. That's not one of the questions.
Okay, not funny, but go on.
You need to tell me how tall your best friend is.
She's 5'6". Why?
Because my soulmate is 5'6", too.
Don't tell me you think she's your soulmate.
She might be if you're my brother's. I already said I don't want you as a soulmate.
I don't want you either, Skyscraper.
So, can you help me here?
No.
What? Why not?
I just don't want to.
It's because she's a selfish bitch.
Can he leave the room? Because he's really killing the vibes.
Yeah, bro, get out of here.
Listen, I'll help you get my best friend if you help me get your brother.
Okay, I guess I can help you. Fine.
Deal.
Just don't throw any more glasses at his head.
I know, that was a one-time thing, I swear. I have an idea. I need to go find my best friend. Can you convince your brother not to hate me?
I will try my best.
Okay, thanks. Bestie.
Hey, what's up?
I have some tea. Do you want to hear it?
Yes, always.
Do you know that kid who's 7'3"?
How could I not?
I heard he has a crush on you.
Oh, I'm not interested. He's not really my type.
What do you mean he's not your type? He's so tall.
Yeah, but it's like a little too tall. Didn't you just call your soulmate a walking skyscraper?
No, I love men that are 2 feet taller than me.
Right. Just forget it, okay? I don't want him.
Wait, please. I'll pay you.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
How much are we talking here?
$1,000.
Oh, absolutely. I'll do whatever.
Yay. Oh, I'm gonna be dirt poor.
This is so dumb. He's not my soulmate anyway. Mine's 5'9".
Wait, what?
Hey, who's that girl over there?
Oh, her? We call her Silent Beauty. She can't say anything.
Why don't we go say hi?
No, you cannot be seen with her. Whatever, guys.
Hey, my name's Ethan. I really like your hair. You remind me of the purple Teletubby. So, let me guess, you don't have any words.
Don't worry, I can speak for you then.
Oh, hell no, you did not bring her over here. She is not sitting with us.
Why not? She's cool.
No, she's not. She's just a weirdo.
Whoa, don't leave. I'll come sit with just you instead, not them. I just wish you could speak up for yourself. She's awful.
You're the only person who's ever been nice to me.
Whoa, what? You can speak? I thought you had 0 words.
No, I have infinite.
What? You have infinite words? But everyone thinks you can't speak.
I convinced everybody that I didn't have any words, but I do.
But why won't you talk to anyone if you have words?
Do you see how mean they are? I've been recording them.
Recording them? What are you gonna do with it?
Don't worry about it.
How long have you been doing this?
It started freshman year. I decided I was not gonna speak at all.
And no one ever figured you out?
Nope, they're kinda dumb. You can't tell anyone that I can actually speak, okay?
I promise, I am not going to.
Do you want to help me expose them?
Expose them like how?
I know all their secrets because I think I can't tell anybody.
Would we be like Bonnie and Clyde then?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
This sounds like fun. Deal.
Deal.
Wait, what even is your name?
It's Bailey.
That's pretty. How are we gonna do this?
Don't worry, I already have it figured out.
$20 to me or my mom. I don't really need it right now, so maybe she can use it. Hey, that bracelet is so cute. When did you get it?
Oh, I used the $20 that I got this morning to go and buy it. What did you get?
I gave my $20 to my mom, so nothing.
That's cute or whatever, but I needed this bracelet. Do you see how cute it is?
A new car, what? Well, if I give it to my mom, she'll probably just give me her old one, so...
Dude, there is no way you gave that one to your mom, too. I'm gonna get a G-Wagon for my car. Wait, why aren't you taking any of them for yourself?
I don't know, I'm happy with what I have, so it's fine.
Okay, you are insane if you give this one to your mom, too.
Well, I'm probably still gonna live with her anyway, so it's our house.
You have fun with that, I'm gonna go live in a mansion, okay? I just know you're gonna regret that. Ooh, I could get a mansion on the beach.
Did you just get another one, too?
No, I only got the 3 questions before.
I think I just got $10 million.
What? What do you mean?
It just says plus $10 million.
Dude, what? You are so lucky. You have to give me some of that.
You can have some. I can't keep it all, but I have to tell my mom.
Why do you give everything to your mom? You should keep it for yourself instead.
Maybe I want to, okay? I love her.
I want some of the money, too.
Yeah, you better give me some for lunch.
Me, too.
I have to go.
Honey, I'm sorry, but there's leftovers in the fridge for dinner. I didn't have enough money for a new meal tonight.
You don't need to worry about it anymore.
Why? What are you talking about?
Check the bank account.
How many zeros is that? $10 million? Where did you get all of this from? Thank you so much. This is gonna change our lives.
I love you.
You guys need to give me all of the money right now.
Whoa, hang on a second.
You need to transfer all $10 million into my account by the end of the day or else.
Save my mom or save all the money.
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, Mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry, we can find money another way.
No way, you actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers.
I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me?
Hi, beautiful. I'm going to be doing my whole face of makeup using only filters. Starting with eyebrows using this filter.
I feel like my eyebrows are close to this already.
We're done with brows. Let's move on. You already knew what I was going to do for contour. My head is definitely a rectangle. I'm built like a Fruit Loops box.
This is almost exactly how I normally do it. I feel like it's going to look really good.
Time for some freckles. Let's see what we get.
I guess I won't be wearing this makeup outside my house. This is actually not that easy.
I picked the random Halloween eyeliner for some spice.
Of course it gave me the most difficult one.
I have no idea if this looks good or not. I should have done eyeshadow first, but all right.
One of my friends just asked me to hang out. Not right now.
Lastly, we are doing some random lips. Come on.
Should I send a picture to my crush like this?
Okay, and this is our final look from all of those filters combined. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't think I'm gonna go outside the house. I kind of killed it. I think I did a good job.
Ooh, a button.
No, don't press that.
Why not?
Nobody knows what it does and we're not allowed to press it.
Why is it there then?
I don't know why it's there, but you're not going to be the one to find out.
What if it's like $1 million?
Or what if it literally ends the world? You need to go to school and don't press it while you're there, okay?
Okay, I won't.
I heard that someone got rich from pressing it last year.
What are you guys talking about?
What the button does, we all want to know. Someone told me that it's like a genie, and if you press it, you get 3 wishes. Hey, Bailey, I'll give you $100 if you press the button right now.
Make it 200 and you got a deal.
Easy, you got yourself a deal. You're not really gonna press the button, right?
Yeah, what's the worst that could happen?
Nobody knows, and that's why you don't press it.
We'll be fine.
Does that say what I think it says? Oh my God, we're all gonna die!
like, whoa, are you okay?
No, dude, he broke up with me over the phone.
I am so sorry. He does not deserve you.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm taking selfies.
But you were just sobbing like 3 minutes ago. Nah, I'm over it.
Guys, it's about to be midnight.
I'm so nervous to see how many smiles I got.
It'll be a lot. You're the happiest person I know.
I hope so.
Oh, wait, it's happening right now. I have 1,000. What about you?
1.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I just won't smile.
Are you sure? I've never seen you sad.
Hey, Bailey.
Hey, guys.
Whoa, what is wrong with you?
I only got 1 smile.
Oh, that sucks. I have 4,000. Wait, does that mean you can't smile, like, at all?
No, only the 1 time.
Ew, we can't hang out with you. Come on, guys, let's go. I'm sorry, I have to follow them.
Don't listen to them. They're assholes. It's not your fault.
They were my only friends.
I'll be your only friend instead, then. Also, I might have a way of helping you out.
Why you gotta be so mean?
You need to stay away from my boyfriend. He's coming over and I know that you like him.
Maybe we got lost in translation?
Don't pretend like you don't know. I saw you flirting with him.
It must be exhausting always rooting for the anti-hero.
Oh, hey Bailey, I like your outfit today.
Lately I've been dressing for revenge.
I'm glad you're in a good mood. That made my day a little bit better.
Everything will be alright if you keep me next to you.
Wait, really? That's really sweet of you.
You belong with me.
To be honest, I'm in love with you, not your sister. I used her to get here.
Boys only want love if it's torture.
I knew it! I knew you were trying to steal my boyfriend this whole time!
There's nothing I do better than revenge.
How could you do this to me? You're my sister!
Don't blame me. Love made me crazy.
There is something seriously wrong with you, and you were done!
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me.
I was wondering if you guys have Christmas specials.
No, we do not have any Christmas specials, sorry. Wait, are you that guy from yesterday?
I'm super late, I have to go. Goodbye.
I hate people around the holidays.
Me too.
Dude, there's another gift for you, but you're gonna need 2 hands for this.
A guitar? Holy shit! I need to find out who's been giving me these, and I know that guy has something to do with it.
He left, what are you gonna do, chase him down?
That's a good idea. Sir, wait.
Yes?
Who are you, and why have you been giving me presents?
It's not me, but I do know someone who can help you. Take this number and call them.
Why would I call this random phone number? Where did he go? I have nothing else to do. Hello?
Hello? Who is this?
Do you like any car insurance?
Salespeople again? Bye.
No, wait!
One?
How can
well,
you
at least he's popular.
Honey, are you alright?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, just checking. I love you.
I love you too, Mom.
I know it's been hard, but try to have a good day, okay?
I will.
Guys, it's about to be midnight.
I'm so nervous to see how many smiles I got.
It'll be a lot. You're the happiest person I know.
I hope so.
Oh, wait, it's happening right now. I have 1,000. What about you?
1.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I just won't smile.
Are you sure? I've never seen you sad. Hey, Bailey.
Hey, guys.
Whoa, what is wrong with you?
I only got 1 smile.
Oh, that sucks. I have 4,000.
Wait, does that mean you can't smile, like, at all?
No, only the 1 time.
Ew, we can't hang out with you. Come on, guys, let's go. I'm sorry, I have to follow them.
Don't listen to them. They're assholes. It's not your fault.
They were my only friends.
I'll be your only friend instead, then. Also, I might have a way of helping you out.
Why you gotta be so mean?
You need to stay away from my boyfriend. He's coming over and I know that you like him.
Maybe we got lost in translation?
Don't pretend like you don't know. I saw you flirting with him.
It must be exhausting always rooting for the anti-hero.
Oh, hey Bailey, I like your outfit today.
Lately I've been dressing for revenge.
I'm glad you're in a good mood. That made my day a little bit better.
Everything will be alright if you keep me next to you.
Wait, really? That's really sweet of you.
You belong with me.
To be honest, I'm in love with you, not your sister. I used her to get here.
Boys only want love if it's torture.
I knew it! I knew you were trying to steal my boyfriend this whole time!
There's nothing I do better than revenge.
How could you do this to me? You're my sister!
Don't blame me. Love made me crazy.
There is something seriously wrong with you, and you were done.
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me.
$20 to me or my mom. I don't really need it right now, so maybe she can use it. Hey, that bracelet is so cute. When did you get it?
Oh, I used the $20 that I got this morning to go and buy it. What did you get?
I gave my $20 to my mom, so nothing.
That's cute or whatever, but I needed this bracelet. Do you see how cute it is?
A new car, what? Well, if I give it to my mom, she'll probably just give me her old one, so...
Dude, there is no way you gave that one to your mom, too. I'm gonna get a G-Wagon for my car. Wait, why aren't you taking any of them for yourself?
I don't know, I'm happy with what I have, so it's fine.
Okay, you are insane if you give this one to your mom, too.
Well, I'm probably still gonna live with her anyway, so it's our house.
You have fun with that, I'm gonna go live in a mansion, okay? I just know you're gonna regret that. Ooh, I could get a mansion on the beach.
Did you just get another one, too?
No, I only got the three questions before.
I think I just got $10 million.
What? What do you mean?
It just says plus $10 million.
Dude, what? You are so lucky. You have to give me some of that.
You can have some. I can't keep it all, but I have to tell my mom.
Why do you give everything to your mom? You should keep it for yourself instead.
Maybe I want to, okay? I love her.
I want some of the money, too.
Yeah, you better give me some for lunch.
Me, too.
I have to go.
Honey, I'm sorry, but there's leftovers in the fridge for dinner. I didn't have enough money for a new meal tonight.
You don't need to worry about it anymore.
Why? What are you talking about?
Check the bank account.
How many zeros is that? $10 million? Where did you get all of this from? Thank you so much. This is gonna change our lives.
I love you.
You guys need to give me all of the money right now.
Whoa, hang on a second.
You need to transfer all $10 million into my account by the end of the day or else.
Save my mom or save all the money.
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry, we can find money another way.
No way, you actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers.
I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything, as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me?
Choose between smart or pretty. Why can't I be both? I'm not picking one. This is stupid.
The first group for this project will be Bailey, Tyler, and then Steven. Listen, Blondie, you can just put on lip gloss or whatever you do. Leave this to us.
Excuse me? I'm probably smarter than you are.
Yeah, right. You're probably dumb as a rock.
We'll see about that.
The answer is 42.
That's not right.
I am not wrong. I did the math. What are you talking about?
I can do it for you.
You're not going to be doing anything. Yes, Bailey?
Could I do this project alone?
Are you sure? It's a lot of work.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay, if you insist. Good luck getting an F on this project.
Good luck balding at 25.
You got the highest score on this project by far.
Really?
You're the only one who got a 98. That is not possible. There must be some kind of mistake. Bailey, you need to come with us right now for breaking the system.
And that's why I think Grimace should run for president.
That was the stupidest shit I've ever heard.
Everyone bullies me or everyone flirts with me. Honestly, I want to know what they have to say about me. Hey, do you have a pencil I could borrow?
Yeah, you can take this one and shove it right up your ass, you dumb fucking bitch.
Okay, thanks.
I've literally seen toes that are prettier than you.
Toes don't even have a face.
Yeah, exactly. Have you ever thought about the world ending?
No.
If we were the last two people on Earth and had to repopulate, I would just let everyone die instead.
I gotta give it to them. They're definitely clever.
Hey, I heard you've been making music.
Yeah, I have.
It was so bad it made me want to rip my ears off of my head and put them into a blender. Hey, Bailey.
What?
You should put this brown paper bag on your head so we don't have to look at your ugly face anymore.
Today's the day. You have to pick a job for the rest of your life.
Can I be a princess?
Sure, if that's an option. I'll be right back. Don't choose anything while I'm gone.
Okay.
Hey, little sis, what options did you get?
I got billionaire and then janitor.
You should pick janitor. They do really cool things.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna do that.
Sweetheart, what happened to your choices?
Oh, I already picked one. How do you even make a bathroom this dirty?
Bailey, come on now. You're being moved into a new house to clean.
Oh, thank you.
This is the house you'll be cleaning.
That's a hotel.
No, it's just a mansion. Hi, you must be our new maid. Wow, I didn't realize they could be so beautiful.
Thank you.
Excuse me, your wife is right here? I'm Richard and this is Carissa. You'll be living in and the pay is $1,000 an hour. Is that all right?
Yeah, that's great.
Could I talk to you separately?
Of course.
You better stay the fuck away from my man.
I'm sorry, what?
Stay away from my man or I'll stab you.